I just got back to my car. I just finished shopping. I'm pretty much done with my gift shopping. There's like still a couple things, just like maybe one or two things I still need to go find. So I went to the Amazon store. The thing is, I realized I forgot my wallet. It was a good thing some of the other stores I went to accepted Apple Pay, but the Amazon store didn't. I was like, shoot, I can't pay for this then. And then all of a sudden I found my other wallet. I had my credit card in there, so I was like, oh, perfect. Everything's been going smoothly for me. Got the gifts out the way. I think the last thing I need to go do is go to the crystal store. All right, so I just finished my shopping at the crystal store. I'm gonna show you guys what I got. I got some pouches, because these are gonna be gifts. Got these pouches for the crystals. But yeah, these are called Dragon Bane. I got the little description here and it says it's the stone of great wealth and riches. That's why I got it, and it looks really cool. I got four new crystals. I got the tiger's eye. These three are new to me. This one's mine. But these two I'm giving as gifts for my grandparents. This is called sodalite. They call it the sunset sodalite, and it's the travel well stone because my grandparents are visiting, and so I wanted to give them this little crystal stone for when they go back to the Philippines for safe travels. I got this one, the snow stone. It's just all white. It's called chill out stone. I wanted to give this one to my grandpa because he's very hard-headed and they need to chill out sometimes, know how to just relax. And then the two other ones. So I got tiger's eye for protection. This one, it's called dragon jasper. How cool is that? So this is a money stone. This one says, in the Garden of Eden is a tree of knowledge. To gain entrance to the tree, one must go through, past, or somehow around the dragon. Story tells us to attain anything, one must overcome obstacles and sometimes dragons. I feel like it's gonna relate so much for the upcoming year because I really want to increase my income and make that money. I did all my Christmas gift shopping and I'm done. I'm happy. Actually 6:55 in the morning. I haven't vlogged this early. It's been a long time. I'm just gonna go to work today. I've been up all night, and the reason is because I actually fell asleep yesterday. I don't even know what time it was. I just know that whenever it gets dark, like, it just feels like it's already 9 o'clock. I checked the call log because I FaceTimed Justine right before I went to bed. Oh,
hi, good morning. Yeah,
thank you. You too. Amazing. It's nice how empty it is in the morning. How funny, I'm a barista and I got Starbucks and I'm on my way to my coffee shop job, so. Oh, dude, really? Bruh, I stopped. I'm an idiot. Oh my god, I hate people. And it's too early for that. It's too early for that. So I was just like leaving the plaza. I just saw this pedestrian just walking. Like, I just saw him because someone just pulled in. I wasn't even going that fast. Like, I literally just pulled up to the curb to exit and I stopped when I saw him, and he immediately goes like this. What? What? I saw you. Chill. Oh my god, I wish you guys could see this, but the sunrise is so beautiful. I have not seen the sunrise in a minute because every time I do go to work, I've been going to work a little bit later. This is like the perk of waking up early, is you get to see the sunrise and it's just really beautiful. Like I was saying, last night, I don't know what happened. Really don't know what happened. I remember eating dinner. I went to my room. Justine called me. After that, I guess I just knocked out. Like, I don't even remember because I woke up and it's already 10. That's when I realized why I couldn't sleep. I already slept for 5 hours. I also was watching this movie called Waves. It's really good. It's cinematography and the way it's filmed. Oh, it's beautiful. Color grading is beautiful. It's a good movie, so I'm glad that I finally got to watch it. Justine recommended it to me, and she kept like telling me to watch it, so I finally did. I recommend it. If you're really into film like that, definitely recommend watching it. It's like an indie film type of thing. The music's also really good. And then, yeah, basically I was trying to sleep, couldn't do it. A different vibe right now. This is like a different morning. It does not feel like Wednesday. I just realized it's because everybody's on break. The school traffic is normally like around this time. So I got a peppermint mocha. I don't know why I got it, when I can make this out work. It's one of those things, you know, like those Starbucks runs that you just had to do just to make yourself feel better. But does it make me feel better? I don't know. Then I got a bacon gouda sandwich. I'm having a beautiful morning. It's nice because I'm really experiencing a slow morning where you just really take your time. It's really hard to start your day rushing your mornings, but when you take it really slow, honestly, it's so nice. Today, and I was on my way and I was actually gonna be a little bit late. I texted my coworker that I was gonna be like a couple minutes late because I was getting dropped off since it's raining like crazy. And then they told me last minute that I don't have to go to work because they're closing the cafe. Honestly, thank God, because last night I had wine night with Justine, had a movie night with some cheese and crackers, and I slept over. I woke up and I was so tired, honestly, though. So I'm glad I don't have to go to work, but I think what I'm gonna do today is clean my room, clean everything out for the new year, for Christmas. Christmas is in 2 days. Oh my God, it's in 2 days. How crazy is that? And I still need to wrap all the gifts that I got for everybody. So we're gonna go ahead and do that today. Enjoy the rain, wrap Christmas presents. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Good morning, you guys. It's officially Christmas Eve. I woke up really rested and happy because I didn't have to go to work today. I was able to get my shift covered, and now I got to just chill with my family. Finished my workout and I ate lunch. We had salmon. I did a good 30 minute Peloton workout with Robin. She's so good. I love the music she was playing. It was all Christmas music we were working out to. I did an ab workout, so I feel really happy and proud of myself for getting a workout done on Christmas Eve, you know, getting prepared to eat all the holiday food. I just got ready. We're actually gonna go to LA to meet up with my mom and my little sister, and then we're gonna come back here. So that's gonna be something fun, and I'll update you guys when I get to LA.
Okay, so we're gonna watch a Christmas movie and have soup. Yes. Get it, I guess?
Hey!
Oh!
You got it here? What's that to him?
Oh! I like this. I like this so much right now.
Thank you.
Looking for your gift? Christmas dinner for you.
Oh goodness.
Okay, you got only 1 minute, okay?
One, two, three, and go!
Ready?
Serious, okay? One, two, three, go!